Look at that nice little colors right there. Yeah, man, it's nice. I'm over here at Mount Airy. It's kind of a local cruise in for me. Yes, I don't give my hometown enough love, so I'm gonna do a little video on it today.
I'm so glad.
They have a great cruise in on, it's on Sundays now. Third Sunday of the month. Mount Airy, North Carolina. Need a little truck. This fella cruises is by my house about 2 or 3 times a week. This whole big block with the blower on it. Sounds good. Sounds really good.
We go through a little corner of New York every fall.
Look at this Big Mac truck right here. Shave you too. Squeeze box. Fender well headers. Fan valve covers. Another nice little Chevy too. Barney. It's pretty weather, really bottom out. I love the old Pontiacs. Man. 421 with 3 deuces on it. Look at there. It's an oval right here. Big block of hand. cute. Got a good look to it. Neat old truck. T111 siding in the bed right there. I'm about to get run over. Barge up here today. A lot of my barge. Sorry about my filming, guys. I can't back up too much. And it's a good looking car. Hey, there's a lot of cars rolling in for today's show. Rally Sport Z. Through two. Nice. Look at this guy. Man. What's going on, my guys? Let me get a video of that wild bunch over there. Yeah, this is why you don't want to come to Mount Airy. Hey, while I'm up here to Mount Airy Cruise Inn, show you. This is my great uncle, Tommy Darrell. He was a famous old time fiddle player. And this is Fred Cockrell. Fred and Uncle Tommy played a lot of music together. Thought I'd share that with you. Yeah, these is, they have these little, I guess you call them statues. Ralph Everson, he founded WPHE radio station. His son, Kelly, now runs radio station. Donna Fargo. Many may not know that she was born and raised here in Mount Airy. I don't know this fella, but, oh, I guess he founded Jones. I always heard of Jones Elementary School. And Flip Reese, yeah. Old Flip was a old patriarch here in the town. And this is dedicated to the textile mill workers. Mount Airy was a textile mill city years ago.
I said hello.
Check that out. 61 bubble time. Look at that. Yeah, I like that. Who's in has a designated motorcycle parking area. Needs to be filled up.